guys, we're back with another video, and today we're going to be the judge of a $5 fidget spinner against a $10 fidget spinner. Yeah. And this is blue, this is silver. Let's try it. We're going to be opening the usual $5 fidget spinner. So, packaging, kind of good. And here's this fidget spinner. Pops right out. And it's pretty good. Packaging wasn't that great. And now let's try out this fidget spinner. Packaging is better. It has these little dents so the fidget spinner doesn't fall off like this one. It just comes right off. Better packaging. So you have to push to get it out. This one actually is pretty different. Because if you look, this one's flatter. This one has big finger holders. And this one doesn't. So it's high quality, so you can do this better. Like this one, it kind of wouldn't do it. On a couch, it wouldn't do it. But this one, I think, would do it because it has better, it's higher because of this thing. And the friction, it doesn't hit this. The couch doesn't hit this. So yeah. Now for the real test. Which one will spin longer? I'm gonna do it. Wait, I know how to do it. We're gonna spin them all at the same time and see which one stops farther. So I'm spinning them with the same amount of energy. They're both going. Looks like blue is out. Blue lost. Blue has already lost. I didn't spin it that hard, but blue has already lost. Wow, this silver one is going for a lot. You can imagine if you spin it really hard. It's taking a long, long time. You guys can fast forward if you want. I think it's stopping. It stopped really fast. Wow, that was a long time. Okay, well now we know that this one, if you find one on eBay that has this little high thing, it means it's higher quality, spins for a long time, and packaging is better than the ordinary fidget spinner. Yep. And I'm gonna try to do a trick. Nope. Yeah. So this one is the winner by a lot, and yeah, silver bullet wins. That's what I'm calling it. And so yeah, this is the end of the video. Hope you guys learned something. Buy these fidget spinners. If you have this packaging in them, then you're lucky. You got one good. And if you have this one, the ordinary one, that doesn't spin as long, then you should buy it. But if you find one of these on any online website, buy these. So yeah, and that's the end of the video.